My name is Maya Miller. I am the drummer in the Pack A.D.
I'm Becky Black, and I'm the guitar player in the Pack A.D.
We started a band with two other people, and it was for fun. It was just like this wacky idea. So at the time, you had already been playing guitar, and one friend wanted to sing, and one friend really wanted to play bass, and I'm like, okay, I guess I'm learning how to play drums. Well, so then I did.
And honestly, I started playing guitar when I was a teenager, but it was always just like I'll just pick up my guitar a couple times a week and noodle around. It was never very serious, and then it became so. So.
Yeah.
Itself has to stay somewhat simple. I mean, there's only so many layers you can add to it, but we've just been working over the years. I have been working to try and make as much of a wall of sound as possible for myself.
Yeah, well, you use the two amps.
Yeah, two amps and some special effects.
Yeah.
Because there's no other rhythm section other than drums. I can't just solo all the time. I've got to keep the rhythm. So I've based all of our music off of just like that, like straight up rhythm guitar playing, essentially.
I was so tenuous, my head. I was such fresh.
No, I keep everything tuned really low. The snare, I play a copper snare, and used to be that I always tuned it so that it had the effect of like a door slamming is kind of the sound I'm going for. I don't need to cut through anything, so having it low, I think, is it's just it complements the guitar playing. So I've always liked that sound.